for the artist, it is not only about the soil or the compass, but also about land and geography and the way we orient ourselves in the world. So it kind of falls back again to the first artwork that we've seen, which is, again, pretty all of the themes of